Say hello to super efficient development with Scriptcase, the greatest web development platform there is with business development in mind. Scriptcase makes my life so easy with its low code and collaborative environment. It helps me in creating viable, functional, and upgradable business platforms. Want me to show you how easy it is? Well then, in Scriptcase, you have many templates available that can be used for your own projects or to study and learn from. Once you have created a project from a template or your own, you can then copy applications from project to project. You can create completely customizable projects from scratch using a database table or tables that you have created. You can even modify those tables once the project has been created. And to connect to your database table, well, Scriptcase connects to various central database systems locally or remotely with MySQL, Postgres, Oracle, and others, and even cloud databases. You have the ability to create fully functional business class systems, which can include various applications. You have grids that can be vertical, horizontal, or set as a slide, so that you can display your stored data in various ways and present it to your users however you want. You can add buttons, events that even link to other applications, or display advanced and/or dynamic search filters. Based on the grid, you can also create dynamic summaries, including totalization, the various types of calculations. The end user can also create their own views if that's what you want. With built-in export options, you can even export your data to Excel, PDF, JSON, and many other formats with a click. You can even configure the sending of those reports by email directly within the running application. And charts are easy in Scriptcase. In a few clicks, you can create a user-friendly interface. You can set up different kinds of charts where you can customize the type and the layout with great ease. And form applications, piece of cake, with single row, multiple rows, editable grids, as well as editable grid views, each allowing you to present your form views and edits in various ways. You have many field types available, such as the YouTube, signature, date, and many more. Even master detail capabilities, which are typically super complex, and even that I can apply with a few clicks. You can also enable toasts or sweet alert notifications and use the events to change how the form works. In forms as well as control applications, you can create completely customizable validations, login screens, add your own calculations, capabilities, auto imports, inserts, edits, and updates. The list goes on and on. There is also a fully functional calendar app where you can add, edit, and store your important dates or events. And you can connect that to Google within a few moments. A click here and a click there, and your calendar app will be connected and synced with Google. Invoices and reports are also not an issue. Scriptcase has you covered. With the fully configurable PDF report application, you can drag and drop the fields the way you want, so you can lay out your PDF in a matter of seconds. There are also three types of navigation applications. The typical navigation menu that you can set to vertical or horizontal, the tree menu, and a tab application for linking all of your applications together. And wait, what I really find cool in Scriptcase is that you can customize your apps to do whatever you want by triggering the various events. You can perform validations, calculations, configure business rules, perform redirections, change the display or value of your data, and just about anything else you can code. And if you can't code, then not to worry. In the events, you will also find code samples as well as internal functions called macros, all available to help you learn as well as to help speed up your development time. And once your project is online, you can connect it to various systems by using APIs, adding different functionalities and linking it to other platforms, such as mailing and messaging portals, payment platforms, social media, authentication, recapture, cloud storage services, and many, many others. You can even extend the capabilities of Scriptcase features by using the libraries, or maybe even somebody else's libraries. For the customization of your project, not to worry. Scriptcase provides complete interface customization capabilities, including many theme and button templates that can be copied and made your own, including full CSS edit capabilities, font awesome icons, as well as Google fonts can all be added to your projects. And if by chance you want something extra special, then you can quite easily create and customize it with the available theming tools, or even with straight CSS. And of course, one of the most important topics, security. With a few clicks, you can choose the type of security you want to apply, single user, group, or even LDAP. You can even add Google Recapture and social authentications, which are all built in and ready to go. And let's not forget the importance of logging, 3 to 4 clicks, and it has been added to your project. Keeping track of all the inserts, edits, and deletes, including the date, the IP address of the user, or even abuser. And to make it all even easier, you have batch applications that generate multiple applications from your database tables for super fast development. It's as simple as choosing if you want a form and or a grid, and then you generate. And then there is the express edit, where you can rapidly edit essential factors of all your applications. Want to change the header or something else time consuming? Not a problem. A few clicks and it's applied to all. It's really that simple. And don't get me started on the tools Scriptcase has available for you. With the SQL Builder, you can create complex custom queries without much of a know-how and wait. The Database Builder, you can manage your database directly from within Scriptcase. With the Data Dictionary, you can enable full language support. You can sync your database tables, language keys, or even create your own language variables. And when it comes to those large-scale projects, when working with various developers and individuals, or group development, Scriptcase has included a note keeping and messaging system, as well as a built-in help system, which provides information to support your users and tracking of the applications that have been edited and so much more. But wait, I almost forgot the most important tool of them all, the project versioning. And let's not forget the project backup system, where you can back up all of Scriptcase. Scriptcase is just amazing. Check out our website, where we have a great deal of content available, where you can learn about the available features and capabilities of Scriptcase, with videos, webinars, examples, all from Scriptcase professionals, and also technical support that can assist you directly if needed. Start your efficient development today with Scriptcase. Download it and try it for free for 20 days.